Make it faster. Here, get on the window. That's so bad.
Oh no, I should have went on the other side. Oh, I made it. There's little roots sticking up there. Pressure's on.
I don't like it.
divide is not any wider than it is. Scraping the wall. Still on the outside.
Was that no drag brake problem?
Right. Oh, man. Now my remote's dying. I'm going to have to cut off here and swap batteries.
Jeez.
My little stick. It's not full speed, we'll be all right.
Thank you.
Yep, that's mine. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Thank you. Because I think we're a little bit faster paced.
They were, well, still are 2.2s, but they were the big 2.2 ruptures. I cut them down and glued them back together and made them shorter.
As 1.9s?
No, they're still 2.2 size.
Okay. Just cut down the overall height.
Yep, just the height. They're still, yep. They've,
that's why I couldn't figure it out. I'm like, they look too big to be 1.9s. Even 1.9s are big as shit.
Throwing a lot of people off. They're definitely different. I've seen a lot of people do the cut and shuts the other way around. I was like, well, I've got two sets of these. I may as well give it a shot.
Did it take both sets?
No, because I cut them down.
Right, just shim.
So, yeah, I just cut out you know, a little bit out of each one of them and glued them back together. Worked out well. They've been biting real well.
I broke it here last.
Difficult, this is going to run to a little ridge and I just
might just want to watch for flying trucks. Back up over here. So. Yep.
Yeah, see how good depth perception is? Oh, not so great there.
Wow. Is that slipper?
Yeah, my rim is caught in this rock.
Oh, buddy. I thought I could bounce it. Okay. Too far. Damn it. Trying to figure out how I could get up there. I think the only way it's gonna happen. That was, but I didn't like it. Okay. I think something might be broke.
Oh,
the
burner in the back.
Rear, it looked like the rear servo just like came up off the axle.
Yeah, it might have broke that servo mount. It's plastic.